That thumbnail though. What's up, fam? It's your girl Sweet Pea back with another video. Look, I know y'all miss me. I miss y'all too. But that thumbnail though, did y'all see that jacket? Bro, okay. Let me get my composure. I'm just like really excited what Shein did with these fashion designers. Okay, so basically Shein X teamed up with some brilliant minded fashion designers. Like everything they put out just like goes viral. So I'm not going to tell you guys this is for a limited time offer. Yes, I am. I'm not going to tell y'all that this is a limited edition. Yes, I am. Okay. First come, first serve. Yes, I am. Look, they created something called Shein X Art Meets Fashion. And the stuff they put together. Okay, first of all, I know everybody is familiar with anime, right? Okay. Look, check this out. Look, this is the back. Y'all see it. This is the front. You guys see it. Now, I know you guys only seen stuff like this on the runway because I only seen stuff like this on the runway. What? Look at this. Got the puffy arm at the top, fitted to the wrist, and are you kidding me? A fucking, a thumb hole? Look, baby, you talking about somebody gonna be on fleek? Look, I can't, let's get to it. Okay, so this is a high-waisted bustier bodysuit. Look, like I said, all these pieces will be viral. Like, not only is this bodysuit sexy, first of all, look at the print. Beautiful colors put together. High-waisted. You see the sides here. Now, this is the one of those kind of bodysuits that you see the girls maybe looking all good. They had the jeans on and that. They go, like, way up here. Like, you be, you know, y'all know, this is it. It has the two strings in the front that goes across the breast. Now, it does not have no underwire. But when you put it on, everything will fall into place, okay? Not only is the bodysuit sexy, y'all, check this out. Have you guys ever seen a bodysuit that comes with a pair of gloves? Like when you wear this, baby, look, you will be turning heads. Cars will be blowing horns. The whole nine. Look, y'all, I'm all for getting a piece of clothing item that you cannot find at every store or that everybody don't have on. I'm all for it. Okay, like this trench coat, you can't find it everywhere. Normally when you see a trench coat, you're looking at beige, black. Every now and again, you might find a white, you'll find a tan, but you won't find pink, blue. You will not find any colors like this. OMG, I could not wait to get these items from Shein to show these off to you guys. This is a trench coat. Beautiful, beautiful piece. Okay, it has raw hem around the collar, the wrists, and the bottom. Beautifully put together. This is how it looks up close. It's lined. She has a lining in it. I don't know if it really have an inside pocket. Let me see. That'd be too good to be true. No inside pocket, but it does have real pockets on the outside. Okay, so this is how it looks up close. This is the front, and this is the back. It has a solid back, but it does have color on this arm, solid on this arm and the back. I love this, you guys. This is like the bomb. I'm not gonna even lie. The bomb. I'm loving it. I'm just letting y'all see how cute that is. Okay, so basically this is a bodycon dress inspired after anime. Form-fitting. It has a stand-up collar, mock neck. Super, when I say super stretchy, super stretchy. All these pieces are like a large, extra large. It's a size large, but extra large can fit it also. Now, I'm going to have to hang this up here because this dress basically goes all the way down like to the floor, like to your feet. So, this is the bottom. It has two strings in the front right here on both sides that you can pull to draw up. Anime print on the front and the back. I'm trying to hold it up as tall as I can. It's so long. Like, man, super stretchy, y'all. Let me let y'all see it up close. Okay. Super stretchy. It's asymmetrical. It has a regular fit. It's long sleeve, of course. It's letter graphic. You know, blase this, blase that. Okay, so basically what I did with these two pieces, since everything basically, I'm not going to say it's identical, but has the same print pattern, I kind of made this into a suit, of course, because it matches. Okay, so I took the high-waisted flare pants. So these are the high-waisted flare pants, sort of like a slack material. Like if you're going to church or going to a business meeting, you could be going to the doctor, wherever. This suit is great for any occasion. Flare legs at the bottom. It says true to size, but like I said, I'm a size large. So if I was to put these on, they should fit perfect. But all of these items appear to run big. So I'm going to say an extra large. So here's the front. It has a zip front with the clasp like that. It has side pockets. Do I have one or two? It has two side pockets. This is the back. Pleats. Oh, yeah. It has two little butt pleats right here. You know how they have like one right here, one right here. And it has a back pocket. Cool. So these are the flare leg pants. And here is the suit jacket. Same pattern, same great material. This is the pattern up close. The jacket is lined. It does not have inside pockets. Let's see. It does have real pockets in the front. Look, y'all. It don't have the flaps. It have real pockets. Oh, I'm loving this, y'all. And look, you know, and because she basically used the same pattern, you can basically assort these items. You can mix and match them, and they will all go together. So this is the graphic draped hem cami top. This is the front. This is the part that's draped. So you can lift it up. Can you lift it up? Oh, it goes down like that. Oh, okay. I see how it goes. Okay. Draped like this. This is the front. It zips up in the back. Same beautiful pattern. Thick stretch. I mean, thick straps. I said stretch. Okay, okay. So basically, you can wear this with the skirt. You can wear the jacket with this, with some jeans. You can basically assort it. And you already know you can dress it up or dress it down by simply changing your purse and your shoe style. Okay, so this next piece is called the floral print tie front crop blouse and skirt. Y'all already know she ain't killing us with these titles. I've been like shortening them down, but I know y'all deserve to know. Okay, so basically this is a two-piece, and they're calling the top part a blouse, but really when you look at it up close, it's more like a suit jacket. So this is the skirt. And again, like everything that you guys are seeing now, as you can see, the designer used the same sort of print. So that was her personal touch. So this is the front. Buttons up. Pretty buttons. Here go the buttons. And then the back. Real simple. Okay. And the jacket, aka slash shirt, it's buttoned up. It has a collar, has the puffy sleeves. It has a crop waist, meaning it fits like about here, but the skirt is high waisted, so you can basically have it up or you can pull it down on you. And it has the same buttons. Are these real pockets? Nope, fake pockets. I have to always tell you guys, but they are so cute. So cute. And this is the print up close. Like, what does she do with these colors and these patterns, y'all? Off the hook. Okay. Beautifully put together. Beautifully put together. Okay. Y'all already know she ain't be killing us with these long titles. So, I'm going to break this title down and call it the Sweetheart Long Sleeve Dress. Okay. But don't it look cute on her though? Okay. So here is the dress. I'm gonna show you guys the back first. This is the back. So you can see the back has an opening right here, and then it cuts down. I love the colors. I love the fabric. This is how it looks up close. Go back. I'm not trying to blind y'all. Here's the front. As you can see, it has puffy sleeves. And you can actually wear this down on your shoulders like this. And the front part has buttons. So if you want to, you can actually unbutton these on the side of the dress and have a slit. So yeah, I'm really loving the colors. It's well put together. The material is super thick, you guys. Look. And it's lined. Super thick, super stretchy, very good material. This is going to be a hot seller. Oh, and around the wrist, it has buttons also. Here are the buttons. And yeah, I know you guys are wondering, like, why she not putting it on? Why she not trying it on? It's because from now on, I'm not going to say from now on. Yeah, probably from now on. Like, I don't know how come I didn't think of this as first. I could be like blessed with like so many people. Everything is going on Poshmark. All of the information will be in the description. Yeah, but here's the dress. Now, we're going to move on. My gosh. This is now going on Poshmark. Okay, so now we have the letter graphic coat. Now, this coat is, it looks like it, yeah, it goes past your knees. Okay, this is how it looks up front. Same great pattern. This is how it looks up close. The puffy sleeve. This is the back. And it's double breasted. The inside is lined. No inside pockets. Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. We do got, are these real pockets? Okay, this one is not a real pocket. Oh, this is not a real pocket either. Just that my long ass finger went way down there. Okay, like I said, I wear a size large and all these appear to be a little bit big. So just to give you an idea, let's see how it looks. Oh, okay, it's not that big. Okay. Oh, it's not actually big at all. Okay, it's maybe the sleeves because the sleeves is like so puffy. Okay. All right. So if you like big puffy sleeves, this is for you. But I love it because it's double breasted. I love the material. I love the pattern. What I really like most about all of these items is that you don't see items like this in stores. You don't see these patterns. You don't see how the patterns that they put together. You just don't see it. You know, for women, it seems like they want to make us into like sex symbols or something. Everything inside of the stores are all stretch material. They're all thin. You know what I'm saying? So when you come across a category where you could pick up these products that they don't make for us that often, get them while you can. Okay, anyway, that's it for today. Hit me up in the comments. Let me know which one of these outfits you love the best. Do you like them like I like them? Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification button. I don't want y'all to miss none of my videos. And don't forget, look down inside the description so that you can get my Poshmark hookup. All right, y'all. Thank you for watching. And thank you again for your support. I know y'all don't gotta be watching my ugly ass videos, and y'all do. So again, I appreciate and I love you guys for that. Thank you.